rifle it. That's for the other bitch. That ain't for you, dog. That's for the other bitch.
May it just as bright as the sun comes up.
Yeah. Also, there's some things that go with daylight savings. And a 3% federal workplace accident on the first week of
Tarrant County folks.
Like a baby car seat and shit.
You spend half of your life in a
garage.
Oh, oh, oh my god, I'll video.
Oh shit.
Record it and make it worth it.
Соединение восстановлено, время прибытия обновлено.
Thank you.
Holy
joint.
Oh my goodness.
Find the northbound Don Valley 404, delays from Gerard to the 401, Skews to north of 16th Avenue, westbound the Gardner, and busy from Jarvis out to Strawn. There are delays on the west Queen Elizabeth Way 427 through to Care, Ontario.
Hang on. Oh my God, what the f*** were they thinking? Oh, we're in trouble. We are in bad trouble. You need to get out of the car.
No, because then you'll go
over. You need to, well, if I'm going over, you're not going to be in this car.
Hold on, maybe somebody can help us.
It's going to go over.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, don't, do me a favor.
Back up.
Get my wife out of the car. No.
Somebody needs to hold it. It's going to go over.
It's going to go over.
Okay, okay.
Can just you get her out of the car.
Just get out of the car first, sweetie. Come on.
Okay.
God, honey.
Come on.
I'm going to let it go.
No.
No,
I'm getting out of the car.
Okay. All right, go ahead. Get out. Get out, dude.
We can pull it out, brother. Don't worry about
it. You ready?
We're not going to
let
it go.
Yeah, go ahead. Go. We're not going to let it go. Go. Close the door.
Signal.
Shout out to Caitlin. She used the hashtag Hot30SXM to check in and let us know we were keeping her company while on duty at Naval Air Station Oceana in Virginia Beach, Virginia. Well, thank you for your service, Caitlin. Hope you had some time off earlier this week to enjoy the big family festa.
You okay? You okay?
Took your chance against the sun. Thank you.
Are there protocols in place should an outbreak occur in cattle? Yes, Dr. Richardson. Professor Jenkins acknowledged the dermatologist with whom he'd spent many an interesting time at various polled Hereford conferences and auctions. The problem is we really won't know how effective they are until we are under siege. What are the chances of grapes being tainted? A tiny woman asked Professor Portland.
They did a rehearsal show or a pre.
I did like 3+ hours of rehearsal Tuesday night.
Yeah.
So hopefully Axel didn't wear out his voice there.
Yeah, you're really worried about
I want to bubble wrap that shit.
You are very worried about Axel's voice.
Yeah, I'm very concerned.
Yeah. Anyway, just wrapped up our interview with Carmine Appice. God, I could talk rock and roll debauchery stuff.
sophomore and cousin.
DeMarcus Cousins and,
Wow.
What do you think of that?
I think that Cleveland could win another championship. Although Cousins is off his rocker, but maybe if you go play with
LeBron,
you play with LeBron, maybe you can change a little bit. I guess I don't know if Cousins has ever changed though. You, Chan? I think Cousins will never change.
Whoa!
I doubt he changes. But two things: one,
oh, you got hit.
Tyler Smith is sort of straightened up under.
Call 911. Put your high hazards on. Call 911. Wait.
Dude, hey?
Thanks so much for being here. I know it's a Monday and we're all playing catch up, but I think you're in for a real treat. Sweet, so from Memphis, Tennessee, Julian Baker.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you guys for taking time.
Done justice.
Oh my god. Thank you.
careful. Oh my god. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Meeting right now is Fryer Icer. If I just get, I said it's really the dough table that the height makes a big difference, not the. We just got it on our dash cam, and he's not even stopping. He can't.
Yeah.
Well, we just got it on our dash cam.
Just call 911. Pick up this dial 911. We're gonna be late for supper.
What are we in 85th and Broadway?
Yeah, 85th and Broadway. He's got a fire problem.
Yep. She. We have an two-vehicle accident at 85th Street North.
Take control of your cash flow right now with Fundvox. Create your free account at fundvox.com/news, and you'll get a $100 credit toward your fees. Just go to fundvox.com/news for your free account and a $100 credit. That's fundvox.com/news.
This is Susan. She just received her genetic reports back from 23andMe.com.
Awesome!
Oh, she can't wait to see what her DNA says about her. Okay, here we go. That's her drinking coffee.
Thank you.
guys, I need you to get this license plate number this truck just hit us. Yep. You better call it in. 731's truck number. I don't know.
In Fullerton at 317. Sheriff's officials say two women and a man died after attending a rave over the weekend in Fontana. Anyway, two died on Saturday and one on Sunday. It's not yet known what led to the deaths, but at the same rave last year, two college students died of drug overdoses. Virgin
USB.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Yeah.
I'll just go anyway. Fuck it. I can make this turn, right?
What? Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I just need to. Fuck, I can't go because of the goddamn truck. You, Mac.
Get you your stuff and then go drop you back off at the church.
Oh, yeah.
Stay. Oh, yeah, because you're smart. Hello?
That's great.
You're going to have to walk back to the church.
Yeah.
Freaking pay attention, people!